The NBC Music Guild has brought you a performance of the Brandenburg Concerto by Johann Sebastian Bach. It was played by the noted pianist Harold Samuel, who is famous for his interpretations of Bach, Joseph Stopak, violinist and concertmaster of the NBC Symphony Orchestra, Arthur Laura, first flutist of the NBC Symphony Orchestra, and an ensemble of strings directed by Frank Black, musical director of the National Broadcasting Company. Tonight's concert, continuing the Wednesday evening series of NBC Music Guild programs, was presented by the National Broadcasting Company, RCA Building, Radio City.